Much of Wisconsin was battling the slick conditions today. I-94 in Racine County was closed for a good portion of the day following a crash about 4:30 this morning. Police say a pickup truck and two semis crashed in a construction zone, then one of the semis rolled into the median. Two people had minor injuries, but it took crews nearly 8 hours to clear that crash.